office furniture online. Carbon 4-shelf bookcase. Assembly guide. Included in the boxes are one top panel, one base panel, two side panels, one back panel, two fixed shelves with pre-drilled holes, two height-adjustable shelves, 12 cam pins, 12 cams, 16 wooden dowels, four 58mm screws, four 20mm screws, four screw caps, eight shelf clips, 12 stick-on cam covers, and one Allen key. You'll also need a Phillips crosshead screwdriver. Please note, this item is a two-person assembly. To start, take the base panel and lie it on the floor with the holes facing upwards. Insert four dowels into the inner holes of the panel, as shown. Now take the top panel and again lie it on the floor with the holes facing upwards and insert four dowels into the inner holes of the panel as shown. Using your Phillips crosshead screwdriver, insert the four cam pins into the top panel only. These fit into the outer holes like this. Next, lay the side panels on the floor with the holes facing upwards. Insert two cams into each one, making sure the arrow on the cams point towards the outer edge of the panel. Insert four wooden dowels into the inner holes in the centre of each side panel, like this. Then insert four cam pins in the outer holes in the centre of each side panel. Take two fixed shelves and insert four cams in each, in the holes in the underside. Again, make sure that the arrow on the cam is pointing towards the outer edge of the panel. With one of the side panels still on the floor, push one of the fixed shelves into position onto the dowels and cam pins, making sure that the sawn edge of the shelf is pointing to the groove of the side panel. Once in position, you can tighten the cams. Repeat this step with a second fixed shelf. With the help of another person, position the second side panel onto the dowels and cam pins. You don't need to tighten the cams at this point. Now attach the top panel. Line the holes in the side panels up with the cam pins and dowels on the top panel and slot into position like this. Once in position, you can fully tighten the four cams. With the help of another person, slide the back panel into the grooves in the side panels, ensuring it fits flush into the recess in the top. Now you can fully tighten the cams at the top of each fixed shelf. Fit the base carefully into position, making sure the back panel slides into the recess. Once the base is fitted, secure with the four 58mm screws. Again, make sure all of the screws are secure but not over-tightened, as this can strip the thread. Place the stick-on cam covers over any visible cams for a clean finish. With the help of another person, carefully turn the bookcase the right way up. Secure the back panel to the fixed shelf using the four 20mm screws. And push on the screw caps. Now, to fit the two adjustable height shelves, insert four shelf clips for each shelf into one of the height settings as desired. Position the adjustable shelves onto the shelf clips. And there you have it. Your new carbon bookcase is ready to use.